up, and Darren decides to what a beautiful wing. Really like this wing. Pretty freaking nice. It is gusty, guys. It's a little bit gusty. But doable. It actually felt pretty smooth once you got up to altitude. Feel. Great flight. No complaints about that one at all. Thank you. You're not done yet, are you?
I'll get something to eat.
Me and Dan were talking about going up to the Susitna Bar and Grill. You want to go do that?
I got kiddos at home and wondering where the heck you've been.
No doubt. Dan over there kiting. We met through YouTube. Pretty cool. Meet new people. Anyway, yeah, Dan's flying a Parajet. This is his unit. Real nice unit. Brand new. It's only got like 5 hours on it. It's his setup here. Got the 185 Monster on it. Beautiful, beautiful unit. Anyway, if Dan decides to fly, I'll kick the GoPro back on and see if we can't get his take off, but I think he's just gonna stick to the kiting today. So anyway, hope you guys like the flying content. Soaring with the Eagle, that was pretty cool. Well, actually more motoring up with the Eagle. Couldn't keep up with that bird if I tried. Master of the sky. Anyway, right on, guys. Hope you guys like the flight content, and we will catch you on the next one. As always, till next time, fly safe. Peace.